These are like the dark ones, though, that kind of did bad. That's cool. That's super cool. Are you a bird I get to ride? Nope, you are still bad. You are still bad. All right, running away. Running away from the rock bird like it's Legend of Zelda. Nope, don't want any of this. Oh, that's a danger bird. Wait, wait. I can cube. Gotta run, gotta run. Bird's gonna be up here. He's gonna scream at me. Sorry, I have cube powers on my side. See ya. Songbird vibes from like, BioShock Infinite. You are right. Oh, dick bird. I don't know where that would have sent me anyway. It's hovering down here. Wait, 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 wait. What's over here? Yeah, there's a secret over there. I need that. I do like that rippling of like ink stuff to it. Super cool. There we go. There's that secret. Make an avatar promise to him that you won't use the library for evil. Not an owl though. If it was an owl, maybe. Looks like a sparrow. It's really, it's just gone now. Never mind, spoke too soon. See, I'm not here. You can't see me. I'm hiding. All right, let's do this. Bye. I'll use your screams for helpfulness. Oh, I have to like use it. Yeah, I have to like hover right here. It is just helping me along. It's a friend songbird. It seems like it's evil, but really its screams are for good. Nothing can go wrong here at all. Oh, I meant to use that. Hello, friend. Oh great, it's gonna form on the left side. I have to use my hover abilities for that scream. And then cube. No, I meant to jump. Fuck. All right, let's get back over there. I like the cube tree to indicate, though, that you are supposed to cube right there. Yeah, there we go. Let's go up. The bird hasn't done us any harm. Just been helpful. Also, I want to make sure I didn't miss a secret. No, I did not. I trust it. It's our friend. Dance for our friend. They were just leading us along the way. They're just like, you have to go this way. I will help you. Sounds like kiss us and has barrier frustration. Yeah. We look like a bird when we do this. The bird's just a friend. See, now he's yellow. I see no problems with the bird interactions. Nothing but a friend. Now we're in like a pink zone. I don't know why, but that made me think of Chalk Zone. And I don't think we've ever had like a chalk style game that's like really like taken off. I don't remember one anyway. Is there a game that has a chalk aesthetic? Like Scribblenauts might count as something close, but it doesn't really feel chalky. You know? Hey, bird. How's it going? I do like the design when he screams. I saw there were like these things. Let's see. Come on, keep screaming. Keep screaming. There we go. He's like Venom. He's just like Venom. Just does not like sound. He's an anti-hero like Venom too. Helpful sometimes, but a villain others, just like Venom. Climbing these stairs to heaven, up the way. You put some dirt in your eye. That cloud kind of looks like a face with the nose right here. Also, the bird looked like it had a face when it was like screaming its almost last scream. I don't know if anyone else saw that. The woman's face. Him to Gris. All right, what color is this? Gonna be blue. I think there's sorrow. It's like sadness over the like statues being destroyed. Oh, purple. No, it's purple because it's mixing with other colors. It's blue. Definitely blue. And it's raining. Ooh, that means we got a water level. And there's blue. This game is gorgeous. If we're getting back to the zone, I might wrap it up for tonight simply because, like, want some people to be able to see it next week that aren't here tonight. Oh wait, we're in the forest. But first we have to get back there, and right now we're in the forest. Oh great, it's all wet hair. Gross. I like that feature where it's like the water on the invisible tree. That's basically it. I mean, she's played through this game. You liked it. I would 100% agree. Mal makes, if she like played through this game, she would love it. Oh, she would love it so much. She's probably gotten that as a suggestion because this game is so pretty. Just gauging how high I can jump. Get up there. Yeah, she'd 100% love this from what I know. Get over there. There we go, got that secret. This is such a pretty game. I wonder what other, because we've done red, green, and blue. We've done RGB. Are we gonna do CMY next? Cyan, magenta, and yellow? Or is it CMYK, technically? Is it CMYK? Can't remember, it's some color thing. Maybe yellow, magenta, and cyan would be next. Figured like reverse it. But yellow would super fit too. Just if they're doing just general, like the main colors that people know. Go hip and wait. I can't cube deep. That's unfortunate. I'm not like fully like Kirby. I do just float immediately. Oh wait, this is the like the intro area, but it's flooded now. Oh, that's neat. Huh. What are going to be our next ones? It still kind of is like a bird. I want to figure out which way we're going first before we end up the stream. We have a double jump now with like the bird soaring thing, so it's got to be one of those around here, right? Yeah, they're to the right. Well, I want to make sure. Yeah, I did it. I'm the best. Is this where we're going, though? Doesn't feel like where we're going. Feels like I would have had a, like an upward pointing thing there. Yeah, this just feels like where I just came from. Hello, Psycal. I'm doing well. How are you? I hope you're having a great evening or morning, whatever time of day it is for you. This is a very beautiful game. No, I tried jumping off and it didn't work. Forgot all the stuff before. Jumping off and doing the cube might work, but there's no indication of where to do the cube. If that makes sense. And this direction is just a different area. Like an area we've been before, right? I think. This is like the sandy area, isn't it? Oh no, it's just blocked by the branches. Huh. Let's see. Let me go, but you might be on the right track with like the cube. Nope, didn't make it. Let's try that again. Am I supposed to actually have been able to make it up there? It also kind of feels like I was not supposed to get up there. Can't be right here, right? Because we already, like, did this one. Shit. Did I miss a light? Or is that a secret? I missed a secret. All right, let me try to get... This is the only one that makes sense is this way. But, like, it's such a close jump. Maybe I just got there by accident before. Okay, maybe not, maybe. Nope, okay. Didn't think so right there. Breaking this? No. No. Missing something. I missed the secret in the very first area. That's obvious. What am I missing? What could it possibly be? This just goes to, like, the sandy area. Wait, what? Down here. Yeah, with the turtle. This is where we go. Cool. I do think tonight it's just going to be that for this evening. Super, super short stream, but that's because I want to space it out for next week too. Next week will probably be 2.5-3 hour stream, give or take, which would wrap up the entirety of this game, I think. Really close to it, depending on how bad I'm at platformers. So if you're watching on YouTube, feel free to like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz. If you're watching on Twitch and you aren't already, feel free to follow. I'd appreciate it. Give you a notification when I'm playing this game next week. But yes, let's go into chatting.